skin peels and I tapped heels from hard wearing and drifting. My bones are splintered white and my ears are burning red. My boxes are all empty and will cry until they are fed. There's tension and terror, but still nobody fairer than you. They're unlike you. The epiphytes grow still, crawling along my windowsill, and your particles are trailing on the counter, and they whisper. Follow me. Follow me. Ducks in my eyes collect things. They've gathered photographs and armchairs and kitchen utensils. So my pelican legs stumble on. They shadow your crumbs and they will miss you when you are depleted.
Everything you own that works.
my vocal cords might resonate. If they get too close to the nape of your neck, of your feeling, of your flourish, of the wanting, of your courage, of the feeling they discourage, of the no, not now, of the no, not now, of the no, not now, to the acquaintance of drowning. The acquaintance of drowning.